Okay, you're gonna take some watercolor paint, put water in just a dab so that this softens the pigment up or the paint. Then you take a bottle cap and put paint just around the edge. And then you can stamp that down and keep adding more paint. Just stamp that down. If you decide, oh, I want to put more overlap, and then if you want to take a paintbrush and add other lines and things to your design, so make whatever you want. You can add other colors.